going with a Templar. I think I'm in Act 2, but I'm not sure. Or this is Act 1, but I think I got to Act 2 and I had to complete a quest back in Act 1. I do need to sell some stuff. Where am I at?
This is neither the time nor the place.
Hello.
Sell items. Okay, well, let me sell.
Hello.
Hello. Excuse me. Let me try somebody else.
Greetings.
Can't sell items to him either. Point left. Got retribution. 8% increased area of effect. Righteous defense. Life. Okay, go through Emperor's Road. Why can't I sell this gear?
Greetings.
Sell. Okay, there I go, I can sell them.
Hello.
Sell item? Actually, no, I need to get those. Okay. That looks good. Travel to Prisoner's Cave. For some reason, I thought I'd already got through this. I played it on the PC before. Here, next to me. That's where I need my totem. I don't need it, like... It's kind of a pain in the ass. Got a unique right here. Down on the ground. Argony's kind of a bitch in this game, in this version. Thank you. portal scroll.
Death likes to play these little tricks on me, to remind me of my place. But she also sent you... Thank you for freeing me.
Okay. Lower prison.
In this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom. Is in there. A frost wall. It isn't even worth, some dual welding. Tribal Maw. Let's give this a go. Well, 7 to accuracy rating. Why can't I use this? Okay. need to go down. Yeah, I'm noticing that's a lot more damage. Caustic arrow. I think you need a bow for that to work. Yeah.
Ha! spent.
Reduce cost of skills. Maximum life. A 8% increased. I need to get this first. Okay.
Spent.
figure this out.
Moana, warrior? Yes, I call you warrior. You're right.
Okay, I gotta get this. Gotta get a spirit for this guy. Find the spirit, let it possess me, and then bring it back. I'm gonna pick a talent. Get the elemental damage. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Rawhide boots. Now I gotta position myself exactly to get to it. Nope. Close. got the spirit. I want the boots. And the gem. Oh, these controls are so bad. Whatever, I can't get it. It's a bow skill anyway, so I will not worry about it. No, that ain't gonna work.
Is here, heretic, in Rayclast, but I don't think you'll like it very much.
Can I get to her? No.
Still, the Karui barbarians advance upon us. Lainai is dead, his legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Lainai's watch at the foot of our axiom. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench their thirst with Karui blood when our mighty warden delivers his judgment upon them.
Scroll of Wisdom. gloves. Hybrid flask. Well, that's nice. I don't have minions, though. Equip this. 6 life gain and kill. Saber. It's a dexterity weapon. It just got green, and it's fast, which isn't good for what I'm trying to do. Sell some of this shit.
For some, death is welcome.
Okay, melee splash support. Headed. Okay. It's 1 to 10 lightning damage. So what I'm going to do socket it in there. I need another I need to sell to her.
Yes.
Sell. Sell.
upgrade this belt. It's not letting me apply it. Does it need to be... There we go. Just had to be unequipped, because I couldn't use it. Unequip it. Gotta take the socket out first. Try to get some more sockets in it. That might be the max number of sockets. Back.
Chevron, you have certainly had your work cut out for you with Lion Eyes Legion. Do not concern yourself with Marseilles' complaints. Our Emperor is fully aware of the General's fickle nature. As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a quite simple alteration. Dip the gem in a boiling solution, blood in one part. For no more than 13 seconds. Any longer, you can invite the crystal. Once the gem is withdrawn from the solution, you have but a few seconds to install the gem in the prepared flash and close the wound. Should the gem cool too much prior to implantation, it will become inert. Thank you.
This right here's gotta be the other path. Here it is.
This is a mortuary for lost children, hidden from the eyes of their father.
Tala Moana, warrior. You are a welcome sight, warrior. Another spirit.
Oh, I need to get the spirit again. Vessels. It could be interesting. Shield. Can't get it.
I am no beast of burden.
Yeah, I gotta get it out here.
this is probably a good place to stop.
The Karui Way grows stronger for every soul that we return to its care. And as the Way grows stronger, we grow stronger.
Damage. Spell damage. Something I probably want is, what's in here? I don't think I want that. Increased burning damage, increased... cold, lightning, fire. I kind of like this path. Okay.